today.
Porque hoy es Día de las Madres.
Because as you all know, today is Mother's Day.
Así que Happy Mother's Day again.
So, feliz Día de las Madres.
Aquellas que se están conectando ahora.
Those who are connecting themselves right now.
La Biblia nos habla de una historia muy interesante.
The Bible tells us of a very interesting story.
Y esa historia la encontramos en varios de los evangelios.
And we see this story repeated in several of the Gospels.
Pero en esta hora, yo me voy a referir al Evangelio de Lucas.
But at this moment, let us refer to the Gospel of Luke.
Donde en el capítulo 8,
where in chapter 8,
se encuentra la historia de una mujer.
The story of a woman
que sufría de una enfermedad muy específica.
That had a very specific illness.
Y aquella mujer,
and that woman,
sufría de un fluido de sangre que nunca cesaba.
She had a issue of the blood and it never stopped.
Y dice la palabra,
and the word says,
que esa mujer,
that woman,
había pasado 12 años de su vida.
Had passed 12 years with this same illness.
Y dice la palabra,
and the word says,
que ella había gastado su dinero,
that she had invested all her money,
tratando de buscar la solución de su problema,
trying to find the solution to her problem,
pero no había conseguido nada.
But she had failed in every attempt.
Y dice la palabra,
and the word says,
que esa mujer,
that woman,
había ido a los médicos.
She had gone to doctors.
Me imagino que ella había tomado algunos remedios caseros.
And that she probably took some homemade remedies.
Tratando de buscar,
trying to find,
la solución de su problema.
The solution to her problem.
Pero nada pasaba.
But nothing ever happened.
Yo no le estoy hablando de un año.
I'm not telling you just of 1 year.
No le estoy hablando que ella estuvo enferma 2 años.
I'm not telling you that she was sick for 2 years.
Le estoy hablando que aquella mujer estuvo enferma por 12 largos años.
I'm letting you know that this woman had that problem for 12 years.
Y yo puedo imaginar,
and I can only imagine,
que al principio ella seguramente creía,
and that first, when this issue came upon her, she thought
que eso era solo una enfermedad sencilla,
that it was a simple illness,
que iba a desaparecer en cualquier momento,
and that it would be gone anytime
pero
soon.
A medida que el tiempo iba pasando,
but as time kept going on,
y que pasaron 3 años,
and that 3 years had passed,
5 años,
and 5 years had passed,
10 años,
and 10 years
y
had
ella
passed,
no recibía sanidad,
and she didn't receive any kind of healing,
yo puedo imaginar,
I can only
que aquella mujer,
that that woman,
empezó a perder la esperanza.
She began to lose her hope.
Y empezó a pensar,
and she began to think to herself,
si ya yo no he sido sanada,
if I have not yet been healed,
durante todo este tiempo,
during all this time,
es posible que esta sea la enfermedad.
And this is possible that this infirmity
va a terminar con mi vida.
Will end up taking my life.
Aquella mujer había agotado todos los recursos.
And that woman had exhausted all the resources.
Pero
possible.
Nada pasaba.
But nothing ever happened.
Una mujer en el tiempo de Jesús,
a woman in the time of Jesus,
no valía nada,
was worth nothing.
Porque su valor estaba basado,
because her worth was based upon,
en lo que la sociedad pensaba,
on what the society was believing.
Las mujeres pertenecían a su padre.
The women were part of the family and
they
were
belonged
owned,
to the
they
father.
Were owned, yeah, they were belonging to their fathers.
Las mujeres pertenecían a su esposo cuando se casaban.
And then they belonged to their husbands when they got married.
Y cuando su esposo moría,
and if their husband died,
ella pertenecían a sus hijos,
then she belonged to her sons.
En otras palabras,
in other words,
la mujer en el tiempo de Jesús,
the woman in the time of Jesus,
no se pertenecía a sí misma,
she had no self-worth,
sino que ella pertenecía,
but instead she belonged,
a cualquier varón,
to any man,
que era la cabeza o el director de la casa,
that was the head of a family.
En el tiempo de Jesús,
in the time of Jesus,
la mujer no podía salir a la calle sola.
A woman couldn't go out on the street by herself.
Ella tenía que salir acompañada de un varón.
She would always have to be accompanied by a male.
Y tenía que salir con la cabeza cubierta.
And she had to go completely covered from head to toe.
Porque la ley,
because the law,
ni la religión,
and the religion,
le permitían a la mujer,
could allow the woman,
salir a la calle sola,
to go out to the streets
en
alone.
El tiempo de Jesús,
during the time of Jesus,
también era prohibido.
It was also prohibited.
Una mujer,
that a woman,
con el flujo de sangre,
that had the issue of blood,
saliera a la calle,
would also be able to go
y
out
tocara
to the
a las personas,
and to touch anyone.
Las mujeres no podían tocar a la persona.
The women could not touch anyone.
Cuando tenían su periodo menstrual,
when they had their period,
porque cuando tenían su periodo menstrual,
because when they had their period,
la mujer se mantenía impura.
She was considered to be impure
por 7 días.
For 7 days.
Y cuando la mujer paría o daba luz,
and when the woman gave birth,
si daba a luz una niña,
if she gave birth to a woman, a female,
se consideraba impura.
She was also considered
por
impure
80 días.
For 80 days.
Pero si daba luz un varón,
but if she gave birth to a male,
ella se consideraba impura.
She was considered to be impure
por 40 días.
For only 40 days.
En otras palabras,
in other words,
aquella mujer con el flujo de sangre,
that woman with the blood issue,
no se suponía que estuviera en la calle.
She was not allowed to be on the street.
Ella se suponía,
it was supposed to be,
que estuviera en un lugar aislada,
that she would be in a separate place,
que estuviera en un lugar sola,
that she would be in a place of solitude.
Yo puedo imaginar,
I could only imagine,
que aquella mujer,
that woman,
tenía años,
that had years,
que no podía compartir con sus hijos,
could not share with her children,
que no podía compartir con su esposo,
that could not share anything with her husband.
Yo puedo imaginar,
I can only imagine,
que el esposo de aquella mujer,
that the husband of that woman,
la abandonó,
probably abandoned her,
la dejó sola,
left her alone,
porque eran 12 años,
because it was 12 years,
con un problema de flujo de sangre,
with that problem of the blood issue.
Yo puedo imaginar,
I can only imagine,
que durante ese tiempo,
that during that time,
quizá esa señora,
maybe that woman,
le habían nacido nietos,
might have had grandchildren birth,
y ella ni siquiera podía cargarlos,
and she couldn't even hold them,
porque ninguna mujer,
because no woman,
con el flujo de sangre,
with the issue of blood,
podía tocar a una persona,
could not touch anybody.
En el tiempo de Jesús,
in the time of Jesus,
las mujeres que tenían ese problema,
the women that had that problem,
no podían ni siquiera,
they couldn't even,
tocar objetos en su casa,
couldn't even touch objects in their house,
porque se consideraban que esos objetos,
because they considered that those objects,
una vez ella lo tocaban,
once she touched them,
eran inmundos,
would become unworldly.
Y puedo imaginar,
and I can only imagine,
que aquella mujer,
that woman,
estaba sin hijos,
was without her children,
sin poder participar con su familia,
couldn't even participate in family events,
sin poder tocar a nadie,
couldn't even touch anyone,
durante 12 años,
during 12 years.
Y dice la palabra,
and the word says,
que un día,
one day,
aquella mujer,
that woman,
escuchó que Jesús,
heard that Jesus,
estaba pasando por la tierra,
was walking through her township,
y aquella mujer,
and that woman,
inmediatamente pensó,
immediately began to think,
y dijo,
and said to herself,
yo creo,
I believe,
que esta es la persona,
this is the person,
que me puede resolver mi problema,
that can heal me of my illness.
Yo he recorrido todo lugar,
I have gone to every doctor,
ya yo he gastado todos mis recursos,
I have spent all my money,
ya yo he hecho todo lo que está en mi poder,
I have done everything in my power,
pero no he recibido sanidad,
but I have not received healing.
Aquella mujer sabía que la ley la podía matar.
That woman knew that it was possible that the law would kill her.
Aquella mujer sabía el riesgo que era el ella intentar tocar a un profeta.
That woman knew the risk of touching that prophet.
Aquella mujer sabía que si una persona en su condición salía a la calle podía ser castigada.
And she knew that if a woman in her condition went out to the streets, would be punished.
Pero yo creo que aquella mujer no le importó.
But that woman, did not care anymore.
Porque ella decía,
because she said to herself,
si es perder la vida,
if I have to lose my life,
no me importa.
It doesn't matter.
Porque ya yo lo he perdido todo.
Because I have already lost everything.
Ya yo perdí a mi marido.
I already lost my husband.
Ya yo perdí a mis hijos.
I already lost my sons.
Ya yo perdí mi reputación.
I've already lost my reputation.
Ya yo perdí mi dinero.
I've lost my money.
¿Qué más me cuesta perder?
What else can I lose?
Yo voy a tomar el último riesgo.
I'm going to take this last risk.
Que yo sé que puedo tomar.
That I can take.
Y yo también puedo imaginar.
And I can only imagine.
Que aquella mujer.
That woman.
Posiblemente escuchó a alguien decir.
Probably heard somebody say.
Hay un profeta.
There is a prophet
que se llama Jesús.
And his name is Jesus.
Y él no juzga a las mujeres.
And he doesn't judge on the women.
Él no señala a las mujeres.
He doesn't point out the women.
Él trata a las mujeres con dignidad.
He treats all women with dignity.
Él está rodeado de mujeres.
He's always surrounded by women.
Él las ama como son.
He loves them as they are.
Y aquella mujer dijo,
and that woman must have said,
yo voy a tomar el riesgo,
I'm going to take that risk,
de que la multitud me mate.
That the multitude might kill me.
Pero ya yo no puedo más.
But I cannot stand it
Hoy
anymore.
Es el día de mi milagro.
Today is the day of my miracle.
Hoy es el día de mi milagro.
Today is the day of my
y
miracle.
Dice la palabra,
and the word says,
que aquella mujer se aproximó a la multitud.
And that woman started to get near to the multitude.
Y las personas empezaron a hablar.
And people started to speak.
Y las personas empezaron a juzgarla.
And people started to judge
y yo puedo imaginar.
And I can only imagine.
Y algunas personas decían.
That some people might have said.
Parece que ella no sabe.
That she must not know.
Parece que ella no sabe.
She probably doesn't know.
Lo peligroso que es.
How dangerous it really is.
El que una mujer.
That a woman.
Trate de llegar a un hombre.
Might try to reach a man.
Y trate de tocar a un hombre.
And try to touch a man.
Con su situación.
With her situation.
La Biblia no menciona el nombre de aquella mujer.
The Bible doesn't mention the name of that woman.
Todos la conocemos como la mujer del flujo de sangre.
Everybody knows that woman by the circumstances of her blood issues.
Porque muchas veces,
because many times,
el problema que estás atravesando,
the problem that you are going through,
es tan grande pero tan grande,
is so large and so big,
que hace que nadie conozca tu nombre,
is that nobody knows your name anymore,
sino que la gente te conoce,
but instead the people know you,
por el nombre de la situación que estás viviendo,
by the situation that you're going through.
¿Cuántas veces no has escuchado,
how many times have you heard,
que la gente conoce al otro,
that people know of the other person,
como el drogadicta de la esquina,
like the drug addict of the corner,
como la viuda de al lado,
hey, like the widow of next door,
como aquella niña abandonada,
like that girl that was abandoned,
como el homeless de la esquina,
like the homeless of the corner.
Hey, yo no sé lo que estás pasando en esta hora.
I don't know what you're going through.
Yo
right
no
now.
Sé por qué nombre te conocen.
I don't know what name they have given you.
Yo no sé que por qué área te encuentras sangrando en este día.
I don't know what area of your body you are bleeding from right
yo
now.
No sé quién hirió tu corazón en el pasado.
I don't know who might have hurt your heart in the past.
Yo no sé por cuántos años te encuentras esperando tu milagro.
I don't know for how many years you have been waiting
pero
for your miracle.
Yo he venido a decirte en esta hora.
But I come to tell you right now.
Hoy es el día de tu milagro.
Today is the day of your miracle.
Hoy es el día de tu milagro.
Today is the day of your
Dios
miracle.
Te va a sorprender con tu milagro.
God will surprise you for your miracle.
Y dice la palabra.
And the word says.
Que aquella mujer.
That woman
empezó a caminar,
began to walk,
y empezó a abrirse paso,
and began going through the crowd,
en medio de la multitud,
in the midst of the multitude.
A ella no le importaba los comentarios que escuchaba.
She didn't care what the commentaries were.
Ella se sentía completamente débil en su cuerpo.
She was completely weakened in her whole body.
Pero ella no le importaba su debilidad.
But she didn't care about her
ella
debility.
Ella decía, aunque sea lo último que haga.
She said to herself, it doesn't matter if it's the last thing I do.
Aunque sea lo último que haga.
Unless it's the last thing I do.
Yo voy a recibir mi milagro.
I'm going to receive my miracle.
Hoy es el día de mi milagro.
Today is the day of my miracle.
Y dice la palabra
and the
que a medida que ella se aproximaba a Jesús,
that as she got closer to Jesus,
ella decía,
she said to herself,
si tan solo tocara su manto,
if I could only touch his mantle,
si tan solo tocara su manto,
if I could only touch his mantle,
si tan solo tocara su manto,
if I could only touch his mantle.
Ella no pensó en hacerse un selfie con Jesús.
She didn't decide to make a selfie with Jesus.
Ella no pensó en hablar con Jesús acerca de su problema.
She didn't even think of speaking to Jesus.
Ella solo dijo en su mente.
She only said to herself,
si tan solo tocare su manto.
If I could only touch his mantle.
Y dice la palabra.
And the word says,
que ella logró aproximarse a Jesús.
That she was able to get close enough to Jesus.
Y que ella tocó el borde del manto de Jesús.
And that she was able to touch the mantle, the corner mantle. Of Jesus.
Y dice la Biblia,
and the Bible says,
que al instante, que al instante,
instantaneously,
ella fue sana de su enfermedad.
She was healed of her sickness.
Ella duró 12 años enferma.
She was ill for 12 years.
Pero cuando se encontró con Jesús,
but when she found Jesus,
se encontró con su milagro.
She found her miracle.
Y al instante,
and instantaneously,
fue sana de su enfermedad.
She was healed of her illness.
Quizás lleve 2 años con tu problema.
Maybe you have 2 years with your problem.
Quizás lleve 5 años esperando tu milagro.
Maybe you have 5 years waiting for your miracle.
Quizás lleve 10 años esperando tu milagro.
Maybe you have 10 years waiting
Pero
for your miracle.
Pero yo he venido a decirte en esta hora.
But I come to tell you right now.
El tiempo que tienes esperando tu milagro.
That time that you have been waiting for your miracle.
No es el tiempo que te va a tomar.
It is not going to be the time that you will last
para tu recibir tu milagro.
For you to receive your miracle.
Aquella mujer tuvo 12 años esperando su milagro.
That woman with the blood issue was waiting for 12 years.
Pero su problema se resolvió instantáneamente.
But her problem was solved instantaneously.
Yo vengo a decirle a alguien en esta hora.
I come to tell someone right now.
Dios lo va a hacer de repente.
God will do it suddenly.
Dios lo va a hacer de repente. De repente,
arraba. Do it suddenly.
Tu milagro es ya.
Your miracle is right
tu milagro
now.
Es ya.
Your miracle is
aquella
right now.
Mujer no escuchó las voces.
That woman wasn't listening to any voices.
Que las personas decían.
That the people were talking about.
Quizás hay persona diciéndote.
Maybe there are people around you.
Quizás
talking,
hay persona hablando.
And they might be speaking to
y
you.
Y te han estado diciendo no lo vas a lograr.
And they might be telling you, hey, you're not gonna reach that goal.
Tú eres mujer.
You are woman.
La sociedad te limita.
The society has limited you.
Tu apellido te limita.
Your last name is limiting you.
Tu estudios te limitan. Hey.
Your academics is limiting you.
Tu sociedad, tu entorno te limita.
Your whole society around you is limiting you.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en esta hora.
But I come to tell you right
now. Aquella mujer se mantuvo enfocada.
Hey. That woman with the blood issue was focused.
Y no importa lo que ella oía.
And it didn't matter what she
ella
heard.
Ella cerró sus oídos espirituales.
She closed her
spiritual ears.
Spiritual ears.
A las voces del enemigo.
To the voices of the enemy.
Y lo único que ella decía.
And the only thing she would say
es
to herself.
Es si tan solo tocare su manto.
Is that hey. If I could only touch his mantle.
Si tan solo tocare su manto.
If I could only touch his mantle.
Yo vengo a decirte ahora.
I come to tell you right
es
now.
Es tiempo de que te levantes.
It is time for you to stand
y
up.
Y haga como hizo aquella mujer.
And
hey.
Do what that woman did.
Y diga depresión hasta hoy. Hey.
And say depression no more.
Depresión hasta hoy.
Depression no more.
Que diga limitación hasta hoy.
Limitations no more.
Escasez hasta hoy.
Scarcity no more.
Hoy es el día de mi milagro.
Today is the day of my miracle.
Hoy es el día de mi milagro.
Today is the day of my miracle.
Ya basta. Hey.
Enough.
Jarrabasoco robochete requema. Hey, esta palabra es para alguien.
This word is for somebody.
¿Has llorado?
You have been crying.
Lo suficiente.
Enough.
¿Has sufrido?
You have suffered.
Lo suficiente.
Enough.
No, quizás no encuentras la salida en este momento.
Maybe you don't see the the solution right now.
Hey, Rabba Seter Kema, y te has preguntado, Señor, ¿y cómo lo hago?
And you have asked yourself, Lord, how am I going to resolve this?
¿Y por dónde salgo?
And where do I go to?
No veo salida.
I do not find an
no
escape.
No veo solución.
I don't find a solution.
Yo vengo a decirte ahora.
I come to tell you right
en
now.
En el nombre de Jesús
de
Nazaret.
In the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
Dios lo va a hacer de repente.
God will do it all of a sudden.
Dios lo va a hacer de repente.
God will do it all of a sudden.
Camina hacia tu milagro.
Walk towards your miracle.
Desconecta tu mente.
Disconnect your mind.
De la voz del enemigo.
Voices of the enemy.
Satanás ha estado ministrando a tu mente que no puedes.
Satan has been ministering to your mind that you cannot do it.
Satanás ha estado ministrando a tu mente que es imposible.
Satan has been ministering to your life that it is impossible.
Te ha estado ministrando que nadie lo ha logrado en tu familia.
He has been ministering to your mind that no one has reached the goals in your family.
Satan ha estado ministrando rabasete de quema que tú no estás preparada para hacerlo.
Satan has ministered to your mind that you are not ready for these things.
Pero yo vengo a decirte en el nombre de Jesús.
But I come to tell you in the name of Jesus.
Tú no necesitas estar preparada.
You don't need to be prepared.
Tú no necesitas estar lista.
You don't need to be ready.
De acuerdo a las leyes de este mundo.
According to the laws of this world.
Ya Dios te capacitó. Hey!
God has already capacitated.
Ya Dios te capacitó.
God has capacitated
para aquello que él te ha llamado a hacer.
For what he has called you to do.
Tú estás marcada.
You are marked.
Aquella mujer.
That woman.
Pensó que esa enfermedad iba a ser su final.
Thought that that infirmity was going to be her end.
Pero no sabía que era Dios el cero para un milagro.
But she didn't realize that it was just the beginning of her miracle.
No sabía que todo era un seteo del cielo para un milagro.
But she didn't know that it was a setting for the miracle.
Yo vengo a decirte en esta hora.
I come to tell you this time.
No morirás en tu desierto.
You will not die in your desert.
No morirás en tu desierto.
You will not die in the desert.
Vas a recibir tu milagro.
You will receive your miracle.
Vas a recibir tu milagro.
You will receive your miracle.
Ya Jesús ha entrado a tu casa.
Jesus has already entered
ya
your house.
Ya Jesús ha entrado a tu casa.
Jesus has already entered
solo
your house.
Solo tiene que extender tu mano.
All you have to do is extend your hand.
Y tocar tu milagro.
And touch your miracle.
Y tocar tu milagro
and
por fe.
Touch your miracle by faith.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Siento esta palabra en mi espíritu.
Hey, I feel a word in my spirit.
Va a suceder de repente.
It is going to happen all of a sudden.
Va a suceder de repente.
It's going to happen
suddenly.
All of a sudden.
Yo voy a orar en esta hora.
I'm going to pray right now.
Antes de despedir.
Before saying goodbye.
Por todas aquellas mujeres.
For all those women.
Que han estado sangrando en su espíritu.
That have been bleeding in their spirits.
Porque han estado esperando su milagro.
Because they have been waiting in their miracles.
Voy a orar por todas aquellas mujeres.
I'm going to pray for all those
que
women.
Que fueron heridas en su niñez.
That have been hurt in their youth.
Y que tienen heridas en su corazón.
That have
hey,
that have hurt in their heart.
Que no han sido sanadas todavía.
That have not been healed yet.
Voy a declarar la palabra sobre tu vida.
I'm going to declare over
Padre,
your life.
Padre, en el nombre de Jesús.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Venimos ante tu presencia.
We come before your presence.
Y yo oro por mis hermanas en esta hora.
And I pray for my sisters at
no
this time.
No importa dónde ellas se encuentren.
It doesn't matter where they are finding
yo
themselves.
Yo vengo orando por milagros.
I come praying for their miracles.
Mira aquellas mujeres, Señor.
Look at those women, Lord.
Que se encuentran sangrando en sus corazones.
That are bleeding in their hearts.
Por heridas de su pasado.
Of hurts of the past.
Yo en esta hora aplico el poder.
I now apply the power.
De la sangre de Cristo.
Of the blood of Jesus.
Sobre toda situación.
Over all situations.
Sobre toda situación.
Over all situations.
Que ha estado siendo operada.
That have been operating.
Por el reino de las tinieblas.
Through the kingdom of darkness.
Cancelo todo ciclo de pérdida.
I cancel all cycles of loss.
Cancelo todo ciclo de pérdida.
I cancel all cycles of loss.
En la vida de cada mujer. mujer.
In the lives of each woman.
Ordeno en el nombre de Jesús.
I order in the name
que
of
toda
Jesus,
herida.
That all
que
hurt,
todo dolor.
That all pain.
De su pasado.
Of their past.
Sea ahora borrado.
Is now erased.
Por la sangre de Cristo.
By the blood of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Yo declaro y decreto.
I declare and decree.
Que de repente, Señor.
All of a sudden, Lord,
el poder sobrenatural.
The supernatural power.
Que sanó aquella mujer.
That healed that woman.
Con el flujo de sangre.
With the blood issue.
Cae ahora.
Hey, is now fall upon.
Sobre cada vida.
Every life.
Que se encuentra conectada.
That is connected
bajo
right
el sonido de mi voz.
Under the sound of my voice.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Hablo liberación sobrenatural.
Hey, I speak supernatural deliverance.
Rompimiento sobrenatural.
Supernatural breakthrough.
Hey, oro en esta hora.
I pray right now.
Por cada persona.
For each person.
Que se encuentra enferma en su cuerpo.
That finds himself with an illness in their bodies.
Yo oro por salud en el nombre de Jesús.
I now pray for healing.
Cancelo todo ciclo de enfermedad.
I cancel all cycles
espíritu
of infirmities.
De enfermedad.
Spirit of illness.
Yo te ordeno.
I order you.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Sal de los cuerpos.
Remove yourself from those bodies.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Yo hablo sanidad sobrenatural.
I speak supernatural healing.
Liberación sobrenatural.
Supernatural deliverance.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
Y para gloria del reino de Dios.
And for the glory of the kingdom of
Hallelujah.
God.
Hallelujah. Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Dios le bendiga a todos otra vez.
God bless all of you once
Angela
again.
Angela Strong les habló.
Angela Strong has spoken.
Será hasta una próxima oportunidad.
It will be until the next time.
Ah, les recuerdo.
Oh, and let me remind you.
Que mañana.
That tomorrow.
Vamos a estar publicando.
We will start publishing.
El ganador.
The winner.
O la ganadora.
Or the lady winner.
De nuestro giveaway.
Of our giveaway.
La persona que se ha ganado un libro.
The person who has won the book.
Sign it.
Signed.
Por mí.
By me.
Así que mañana vamos a estar publicando.
So tomorrow we will be publishing.
La ganadora o el ganador.
The winner.
Esté atento.
Please pay attention.
Porque voy a necesitar.
Because I'm going to need.
Que me envíen la dirección.
That you send me the address.
Para yo hacerle el envío de su libro.
So I can send this book to you by mail.
God bless you, Natanya Rosario, Yara Ortiz. God bless you in Facebook. Landy Veronica. God bless you, Landy. Wendy, Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to you all. We love you in the love of Jesus.
Stay strong in their faith.
Dios le bendiga, yes. Amén, amén. God bless you. Oh, amen. Thank God. Les repito que hoy.
I want to repeat that today.
Que me encuentro Happy Mother's Day, sumamente agripada.
I am extremely ill with a cold.
Yes, por eso me vieron tomando tanta agua.
That's why you see Happy me Mother's drinking Day. So much water.
Hi, Ulali. God bless you. Pero aún así nos levantamos bien tempranito.
But even so, we got up early.
Y nos fuimos a ministrar.
And we went to minister.
A una iglesia.
To a church.
Donde ya teníamos la invitación.
Where we were already invited.
Y luego que llegué de la iglesia, God bless you,
but
Happy Mother's Day.
After we got back from the church.
Inmediatamente me acosté a descansar.
I fell flat on the bed to rest.
Porque me sentía tan mal en mi cuerpo.
Because I was so ill in my body.
Pero mientras estaba acostada.
But while I was laying down,
sentí en mi espíritu,
I felt in my spirit
que debía compartir esta palabra con muchos de ustedes.
That I had to share this word with many of you.
Porque sé que le va a bendecir.
Because I know it will bless you.
En unos minutos voy a subir alguna foto.
In a few minutes I will put up a few photos
de lo que Dios hizo esta mañana.
Of what God did this morning.
En la iglesia.
In the church.
Donde estuvimos ministrando.
Where we were ministering.
Fue poderoso.
It was powerful.
Así que a veces no importa cómo nos sentimos en nuestro cuerpo.
This means that it doesn't matter what we feel in our bodies.
Dios es Dios.
God is God.
Y Él siempre se glorifica.
And He will always glorify Himself.
Así que nada te detenga.
So therefore, don't let anything detain you.
De hacer lo que Dios te llamó a hacer.
To do what God has told you to do.
Yes, amen. I pray the blood of Jesus in Angela right now. In the oh, thank you for the prayer. God bless you. Prayer for me, please. Pray for me. This is Emma. Sending you prayers, Emma, in the name of Jesus. Patty, Ulali, God bless you. Ulali, I love you. Mayra Gomez, Dios te bendiga, Mayra. Patty, Tracy, God bless you all. Ok, será hasta una próxima oportunidad. Bye bye. Les recomiendo también.
I also want to recommend to you.
Si todavía no tienes una copia.
Yet purchased,
God bless you, God bless you. Una copia del libro.
A copy of my book.
Choque entre dos reinos.
Clash between two kingdoms.
My husband was in the
background.
In the background, buscando el libro, pero okay, no pueden verlo bien. No. Aquí y aquí.
Bring it down.
Okay, here. Okay. Si todavía no tienen copia de nuestro libro,
if you still haven't gotten your copy of our book,
Clash Between Two Kingdoms,
Choque entre dos reinos,
Choque entre dos reinos,
Clash Between Two Kingdoms,
siempre pueden conseguirlo en Amazon.com.
You can always find it at Amazon.com,
BarnesandNoble.com,
BarnesandNobles.com,
Walmart.com,
Walmart.com,
ChristianBooks.com,
ChristianBooks.com,
y donde quiera que los libros se venden,
and anywhere books are sold.
Dios le bendiga.
God bless
you. Hasta una
all.
Próxima oportunidad.
Until the next time.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.